Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In Elon Musk by Walter Isaacson, readers are granted an insightful exploration into the life and mind of one of the 21st century's most pioneering and provocative figures. Elon Musk, the entrepreneur behind Tesla, SpaceX, Neuralink, and The Boring Company, has consistently pushed the boundaries of innovation, aiming to revolutionize transportation both on Earth and in space, redefine human life through brain-computer interfaces, and develop sustainable energy solutions. Isaacson, known for his detailed biographies of historical figures like Steve Jobs and Albert Einstein, uses his meticulous research and narrative skill to weave together the intricate tapestry of Musk's personal and professional life. From Musk's early life in South Africa to his ascent as a global changemaker, this book provides an unparalleled glimpse into the relentless drive, vision, and complexity of a man who seeks to shape our future. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, early life and education. Elon Musk's story begins in Pretoria, South Africa, where he was born and raised. This section delves into his early life, detailing the influence of his parents, his voracious reading habits, and his early interest in computers and programming. Musk's journey was marked by curiosity and ambition from a young age, leading him to pursue dual bachelor's degrees in physics and economics in the United States. His formative years were characterized by a drive to understand the universe's workings, fueling a passion for innovation. This chapter highlights the foundational experiences that shaped Musk's outlook, including his varied interests and the challenges he faced, setting the stage for his audacious career goals. Secondly, the founding of Zip2 and PayPal. Musk's entrepreneurial journey begins in earnest with the founding of Zip2, a company that provided business directories and maps for newspapers online. This venture, though eventually sold, paved the way for Musk's foray into the financial services industry with X.com, which would later become PayPal. Isaacson meticulously outlines the strategic decisions, challenges, and breakthroughs of these early endeavors, underscoring Musk's innate knack for recognizing and capitalizing on emerging digital trends. The sale of PayPal to eBay set Musk on a financial trajectory that enabled his later, more ambitious projects. This chapter not only explores the technical and business aspects of these ventures, but also delves into the personal challenges and triumphs Musk experienced, providing a holistic view of his early career. Thirdly, SpaceX, making space accessible, driven by the dream of making humanity a multiplanetary species. Musk founded SpaceX with the goal of reducing space transportation costs. This chapter explores the inception, challenges, and groundbreaking achievements of SpaceX, including the successful launch of the Falcon 1, the development of the Dragon spacecraft, and the historic reuse of orbital rockets. Isaacson portrays Musk's unwavering commitment in the face of skepticism and failure, highlighting the disruptive impact of SpaceX on the aerospace industry. The narrative captures the essence of Musk's vision for space exploration, detailing the technological innovations and strategic partnerships that have propelled the company forward. Through SpaceX, Musk has fundamentally altered the landscape of space travel, bringing the possibility of Mars colonization within reach. Fourthly, Tesla Motors, revolutionizing the auto industry. Tesla Motors stands as a testament to Musk's vision of accelerating the world's transition to sustainable energy. This chapter chronicles the founding of Tesla, its challenges in the automotive industry, and its role in popularizing electric vehicles, EVs. Isaacson delves into the strategic decisions behind iconic models such as the Roadster, Model S, and Model 3, examining how Tesla overcame production challenges and skepticism from traditional automakers. The narrative explores Musk's commitment to innovation, from the development of high-capacity batteries to the establishment of a global supercharger network. Through Tesla, Musk has not only transformed the perception of EVs, but has also set new standards for automotive technology and sustainability. Lastly, Neuralink and The Boring Company. Beyond transportation, Musk's ventures extend beyond automotive and aerospace industries. Neuralink aims to develop brain-computer interfaces to connect humans and computers, potentially revolutionizing how we interact with technology. The Boring Company, meanwhile, seeks to address urban traffic congestion through an innovative network of underground tunnels. Isaacson unpacks these ambitious projects, illustrating Musk's broader vision for the future. the discussion of Neuralink offers insights into the potential for treating neurological disorders and enhancing cognitive abilities, while the exploration of The Boring Company reflects Musk's commitment to reimagining urban transportation. Through these initiatives, Musk challenges conventional boundaries, proposing radical solutions to complex problems. In conclusion, Walter Isaacson's biography of Elon Musk is essential reading for anyone fascinated by innovation, entrepreneurship, and the individuals shaping our future. Musk's relentless pursuit of his dreams, despite numerous setbacks, serves as an inspirational blueprint for aspiring innovators. The book provides a comprehensive look into Musk's complex personality, his professional accomplishments, and the sheer breadth of his vision. Readers interested in technology, space exploration, sustainable energy, and futuristic infrastructure will find abundant value in the lessons Musk's journey offers. By detailing Musk's impact across various industries, Isaacson prompts us to consider the potential of thinking big and the importance of resilience in the face of adversity. Ultimately, this biography is a testament to the idea that visionaries like Musk are pivotal in driving humanity forward, making it a must-read for those looking to be part of the next wave of global innovation. If you would like to support Walter Isaacson, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.